This is not a normal green apple. You'll see exactly why when I cut this thing open. What do you think is gonna be different about this apple? I bet you can't guess. And here we go. Sorry, little face. Oh, it's pink. Yeah, that's right. But why is it pink? Does it taste pink? Is it safe to eat? Well, I don't know why it's pink. Does it taste like pink? Let me see. Yes. And the last question, I guess we'll find out in about 20 minutes.